I'll run by Astera and put my other cell back on before we go to the Cinder Stone.
Yes.
We will have to anyway.
Oh, this is just ridiculous. Ah, but it means PH's merch will have the speed as if it had no pack storages on it.
Yes. Are they going 15 meters a second with the buff?
Love it.
He's going to be rocketing along.
Where you parked? Oh, what the? Did you just get out of the driver's seat?
No. It just suddenly went buff, duff, and chucked me off.
Does it have anything to do with Fat Joss getting off?
Did you jump on the radar and jump back off?
Pop a bubble if you got one, Nutter.
Oh no, just swim up, don't pop a bubble. Yeah, you'll be fine. Nope, too short.
Damn it, we're gonna have to unload.
In theory, you can get it on.
You know, it's not gonna be time efficient. Because it's gonna take us longer to get on the... Well, it won't be, because the amount of time it's going to take us to actually get the things on the merches is going to be longer than it'd take us to get a merch of packs there.
We'll see.
We're just going to stay here.
Feels ridiculous.
Oh, what the fuck?
No.
Ugly!
It wasn't me, I'm still in that car!
Ugly now!
At least Mighty's
still safe. Yes, he's still safe.
I'm gonna
move off the rocks a bit, so I think that collision with the rocks might be doing it, so I'm gonna stay floating in the water and see if that
helps. It might be our cars hitting the rocks, which is flipping out. Hitbox for the cars hitting the rocks.
So I'll just stay a bit, I'll float,
yep.
And
yep.
Hopefully I can talk to y'all tomorrow. Bye.
Hopefully.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Back to work I go.
User disconnected from your channel. I got it. This one's
cool. We'll get there. Is Yeti's car loaded up?
Yep.
My god.
If someone wants to take a pack and sit in the passenger seat of Yeti's so that we can make sure that it doesn't fly off when someone sits in the passenger seat.
Is Yeti's second box loaded as well? Yeah.
Sorry, the car's tipping to show you.
Ah, I see. Yeah, it's alright.
What's my car doing? Oh, come on, Ugly! That's it!
that works. I don't know if you'll be able to reach the pack though.
It's... but... floating?
I'm stuck in my sail.
No, we can get onto radar. Oh, no, we can get onto radar.
No, it's alright. You can swim around.
If you jump next to the car, it goes donk.
So, us sailing isn't gonna do anything, is it? I am slowly bouncing. What on earth? Where am I on?
Not just pushing my car by standing next to it.
These spawn the. Oh my god!
Hey.
This so isn't gonna work! These spawn the merchant.
Freighter.
Okay, let's go.
Right, not the same one.
You need to go get your. You need to go
yep.
get your thingy. You sail up.
This feels.
This feels wrong. Oh my god.
It just feels surreal right now.
Right, at least I can drive forwards and backwards to sort of stable myself. Ugly can't. Ugly shifts slowly sliding into me. Ugly, stop pushing me!
I'm not!
You're falling off.
I'm trying to.
Oh.
Where the fuck did you go off to, Ugly?
I span like so far. I'm like 50 meters away from the
turn. Take your bottle. Oh god, I can't take a bottle while I'm on up. There you go. And
hang on. There's a hill behind us. We can re-get on. Just drive it up the hill. Do you want me to trade your bottle, Chami?
He's got one.
Oh, sweet.
You guys chase it.
We're using a merch to take two timber coops of packs to Hell Swamp, and all of a sudden the cars just went jiggle 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 and just flew off in a random direction.
Oh, word.
And away from the thing, we were just going to Osteria so that PH could put his second sail on.
You just drove into me! Fucking ball driving over the car!
Oh my god.
Doomed fine until you hit me, now I'm damaged.
Aww.
See, I bet their teams became as fun as this, Damien. But they don't do things like taking cars and cheese packs to Hell Swamp on a merch.
I don't even know how to explain this.
This is taking so long. So if you were quite that distance before we flew off, right? It should take us another one chucking off to get to Osteria, and then around Swamp.
Yeah, basically it's going to take us about a week. PH, you want to drive forward a little bit, so your back end is still in the water. And see if we can jump onto it.
Go first, Jetty.
Ooh. That's a good one, please.
Come on, Ugly, it's down to you now. Trying to see if I can just spin myself on a little bit properly so I'm not. That's it, Ugly.
Nice!
We're good to go!
We actually get to Cinderstone on this, I will be. I'm gonna just. What?
We get to Cinderstone on this, is gonna be a fucking underground red wave for us! Right, my car's fine now, it's not glitching.
Too bad you don't have 30 years tape in
this. Oh, we do!
I don't know about fastest or efficient, but it's definitely elite.
Oh, fuck.
You collided with me, Yeti, and it just sent me spinning backwards across the map.
Yeah, that's what you were doing to me earlier on. That's what I'm trying to do, but
no,
every
no,
time
ugly. No,
forward,
no,
I'm...
no.
Oh, no, no. Oh, what the fuck?
I had to stop.
This is sketchy.
Yeah, if we start excessively glitching out, just sort of stop.
Then I might as well just. I might as well just keep my other sail off because this is already a bit too fast.
But we're maintaining the speed just in case we get attacked, so we can get catapulted further.
Yeah.
Why is your video 40 minutes long? Well,
do you know, we could have risked this with like normal solace.
I've got some plants growing on my island, on my island. And when the harvest comes, we'll be smiling on my island. I've got got some waves all around my island, around my island. Go surfing every day on my island, on my island. Toucans lazing in the trees, busy birds and honeybees, cooling by the waterfall. A symphony of mating calls on my island. Da 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 da. To work again when I find it on my island. Won't you come join me? Stretch a hammock between two trees. We can rest our lazy bones, and I won't have to live alone on my island.
Okay, now let's swim down. Oh, the ugly room's a bit low on health.
Right.
And then there's some yetis on the fridge. No one will think we're coming, unless they saw the other. Okay, let's go. Right, I'll go in front because your two cars are both faster than mine.
I don't know why we didn't do this.
Because can you imagine crossing that whole bit of sea that we managed to do in one go with the merge, with this speed? As in 3.3 meters per second.
That's true. I was going roughly nearly 20 when I boosted myself.
Yeah. And if that lasted for a minute, that would have been 6 minutes of driving under the sea. Just don't go too far ahead, Yeti. Caverns of the deep blue sea. Oh, Yeti, stop speeding off, Numpty. Why this way? Go this way. We could have a race at some point, you know? Different. First one to get from Ostera to the Hellswamp Handing Point with a pack in a car.
I'd just forget the car and swim. I'd be faster with my teleport.
No, you've got to do it in a car.
Oh, right.
We give everyone 3 packs per person.
You have to do it on a car, yeah.
You can't get up there, Yeti.
I see we should go around that way or this way. Around the right.
100 gold. Okay, let's try the other way now, Yeti.
Go around the right, because the left is just a U-shaped valley.
Oh, we should probably wait for PH to...
No, it's alright, it's alright. I actually go faster than you guys, it's alright.
Six stones in sight! We should use this if they do server merges and we're put on a really populated server. We just go from halfway, spawn cars underneath.
Then some innocent dude who's mining the Cinderstone ingots.
Just sees 20 coops go past. Guys, slow down. You've got to wait for me at the other end anyway. God. The mark's the hand in point, by the way. Oh, you get a boost of speed going there. Let's not, these are my packs. This is like 50 gold with a pack.
Thanks for everything. I'm gonna leave it on now. I'll take the pack with me. Bye.
Mate, 50 gold's enough to get you to leave Aeon. I would have bribed Zexai to do it long ago. Yeah, shit. Be careful there, Yeti, you might get a bit stuck. Hang on, let's wait up for Yeti a bit.
What's
PH? PH, if you want to come back and join the other six of us, just in case you don't show up.
Here!
We'll just wait for Yeti to sort of catch up, and then we'll show up in style. Just drive out the sea like one of our beach landings. Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go!
It's quite a nice beach. Yeah, I want to come to the beach here.
Who's got packs in their boot?
None of us, probably, because we get the team.
No, so Nutter has one, which means Yeti must have two. Yeah. We're nearly there, guys. Just don't try to use your boost.
The new car will be
awesome. Oh my god, I was wondering what this music was, because the music that's on in the background really fits this. It's like some nice little violin, tranquil water, and then I've got Path of Exile open.
Ah.
Really suits it.
I see how efficient it is. I mean, we've only run two freighters worth over to two crowns.
Cool. We're here.
There was a new year here not very long ago who's been handing in packs from the dwarven land.
If people could not hand in my packs and stick them in pack storages, please.
Oh, I accidentally handed it in, sorry. I'm gonna camp here. I'm just gonna camp here because if this portal means anything, that means there's gonna be more coming. To attack the portal.
Yep.
You've attacked the portal and the guards just wanted to slap you for it.
Yeah, they did.
I think you're still alive, huh? No, you're dead. Okay.
Thaddeus, make sure you put a link to this video.
Is that all of them? Yeah. We're done. We did it.
Hurrah! Hurrah!